Gerhard, I guess you weren't expecting to come on today. Sum up the match and where you were.
Yeah, it's quite rare that a goalkeeper comes on. It's not many occasions, and this one was doubtful from my point of view as well. But the reaction of the referee, I knew straight away I'm coming on. So yeah, it's always difficult to come on a game that late, because you're not warm. You're sitting on the bench for 60, 70 minutes basically, and yeah, it's hard to get into it. But once you're in, it's not too difficult then.
As you say, there was a difficult situation, but you were watching the game for most of it. Sum up, really, from what you saw, how the Swans did today.
I think it was one of our poorer games this year. I think we couldn't match our standards we've set in the previous games, and it's always been a tough place when we came here. Always that they tried to push us high, and we couldn't really find a way through. And today we were 1-0 up. We had the advantage really, and we couldn't get anything out of it, and that's quite disappointing. So. But anyway, that's one game of many, and we have a tough game now.
How did you see the sending off?
Well, it was close. When I see Lucas coming off his line, I knew it's going to be very close, either that he gets the ball. But he was chased by Ashley, I think it was, Ashley Williams. So there's obviously always a bit of contact here and there, and he had a shot on target at the end. So... And because it didn't went in, I think that was the reason he gave him a red card. Otherwise, I think he would have just counted the goal and then, yeah.
No matter what, it won't be Lucas in goal for next week's game. It looks like it will be yourself. So some preparation, I guess, for next Sunday's game against Tottenham.
Yeah, I don't know what the rules are now, how long he's going to be out. But I think it was a. A light foul, if so, and probably one game ban, and yeah, I'm going to prepare, yeah.
How will you prepare for that game? Are you looking forward to getting your chance?
Yeah, of course, always looking forward to play games, no doubt, and this will be no different.
And of course, just finally, it has been a busy week for Swansea. We've packed three games into this schedule. We've seen a bit of everything, really, with a loss, a draw, and a win, so... It could have been better, I guess. It could have been worse.
Yeah, I agree. I think the important phase is coming now with the Christmas phase. We need to get as much points as possible from that phase to sit comfortable in the table before we get into the new year. And then we can put our targets higher. But now, as I said, that's a very important phase for us, and we want to get as much points as possible.